spell ceremony one. We won't need very good DTs. 70 the 8th of October 2016. Sometimes in the afternoon. I'm in the theater. I'm in a train here in Canada going somewhere, traveling to the United States. And I wanted to make this video because of this train service is very beautiful. Excellent service. However, tickets are very, very expensive now, like everything else. Corporate America is gouging and robbing us dry. Okay? Like when you go and have the reduced fare access, you see, the service that you're supposed to get because you are a disabled person, they sell it to you. Mostly at the cities where democratically, economically defeated people live, that they are accounts, world accounts in the system, just to continue to fraud them out of their livelihood and continue to gouge. Justify every crime against them. As I said, I try to use the Wi-Fi on that train. Now remember, a few years ago, not too far away, before the net neutrality that was signed by 5 million signatures, a little bit over a year ago. It means from service everywhere to none. To none. Okay? They think that they own everything. There is no Wi-Fi in any. And if you have it, if they have it, it's very poor. Very poor. It's annoying to use. You have to re-sign and re-sign and you get kicked out and the signal is very weak and you interfere and they hack and everything else. So I was trying to do some work while I'm traveling, which we pay a pretty penny for the ticket. My fiance and our two daughters, which is our minors.
It's a lot easier to
and the distance we traveling is 250 miles. We'll pay nearly $200. My fiance is only adult, and I am a disabled, so I get a reduced fare, and so do my daughters. Then, when I ask the conductor about the internet, they say that it's only in business class and sleeping quarters. Why? Because they pay a lot. They announce, you know, we have lunch and everything. It's a rip-off like everything else. It's a rip-off like everything else. That's what the Jewish International, the Zionist International Criminal Organization that hijacked the whole world, committing an easy scene of crimes. And you don't get no federal government protection, state, or anything. In fact, they are working for these criminals. As I said before, the is nothing but bodyguard for corporate America to continue to commit the crimes and hack people's computers and deny them their rights and everything else. And if you dare bring to their attention every crime you justify against you and your children, everyone. These heinous crimes has to stop. Urging the federal government to get involved and protect the American people from the more these heinous crimes. It's a lot worse than anywhere, anytime, in the history of mankind. Why? Because they program and brainwash people to sell this Farahina system to the masses. We are the one doing it. And then all the people that they're supposed to employ demands and people that they claim that they are working for the poor and they are the only committing the crimes and continue to defraud us and get the money in our in on our names and push us to the curb and give us the status quo as the world mechanics. I can explain it clearer than that. And I'm going to continue to do that because we are one with you. We are here. And our deal is not for sale. We don't get intimidated. We don't compromise. And we mean business. That is all that we know. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bestow mercy upon the humanity.